Thank you. My name is Marco Rubio. I'm from Florida. My wife, Jeanette, and I are the proud parents. We've been married 17 years, and we're the proud parents of four children, two of whom were able to join us here this evening. I'm honored to be here at the Reagan Library, at a place that honors the legacy of a man who inspired not just my interest in public service, but also our love for country. And I'm also aware that California has a drought, and so that's why I made sure I brought my own water.